this time is Lord Steven Regal. I'm certain he was watching with a great deal of interest that match involving World Television champ Ultimo Dragon. We'll get to that in a moment, but Sarah Ferguson very much in the news, the former Duchess of York. There's a rumor circulating, your lordship, that you've been spending some time with her, but obviously not money. Now she's doing tomato juice commercials.
It was like spending the night with a ripped out bloody fireplace. Now, the next pay-per-view, I get my chance, and it's about bloody time to get back what belongs to me, the world's television title, for the fourth time. You Americans don't seem to have a lot of luck with the Japanese, do you? You should have a bloody white cross on a white background for your flag, because you're all bloody cowards. If you can't beat that pathetic, woeful, bloody Japanese, whatever he is, then let it down to a real man to bring back to WCW what is rightfully ours. And I say ours because I'm the only bloody thing keeping this company together at the moment. Whether you like me or whether you don't, because I'm English, you xenophobic, miserable little toads, I will bring that belt back to WCW where it belongs. Now, Ultimo Dragon, put on your best pink mask and your nice pink tights and your pink gown and come and I'll bend you in bloody two, sunshine.
Thank you very much, Lorvin. Steven Regal, one of your fans there. Man says you're number one. It's Nitro. We're live on TNT. Don't go away.